been a while since I've done this. Rocking the lockdown beard. Lockdown hair. Jesus. Any barbers about? Give a shout.
Just when I thought I was out, you pull me back in. I read this lady, you two bad men. Ask me for a favor, like bro, we can say.
Then we have arrived at this. Oh god. Good camera work, it's been a while. But look at that bad boy of a tree. We're currently parked at a skate park. Indoor, we can't get to it obviously. But there seems to be a lot of abandoned buildings around here. And hopefully we can get inside one. We're in. Do it.
So yeah, let's get to it
tomorrow. Not gonna lie, this might be one of the better ones we've done. Yeah. Well, the fuck do we start? That side. This is phenomenal. Thank you. Whatever you're called on Instagram, I'm sure you're called Paul. I could be wrong. But this, my friend, is an excellent suggestion. You got a torch. Jeffrey. These are all the old pumps. There's some fucking good photo opportunities down here. There's an old elevator. Oh, so you got a mask on your head. Oh, look at the top of the tank. It's literally just underground. I think it's underground the whole site, you know. Oh, that's dripping. Been here. Okay. Oh, don't drip on me. Maybe not on the ground. Oh God. imagine working here. It's like, oh, I can just nip underground. Sort out this fuse board. Done underground. That was an experience. We've just come out on top and we get bearings back. And that's just start doing the higher levels. This place is massive. But well worth a check out. I have no words for it really. It's an old brewery. Closed down many years ago now. It's not in the best of shape. Making for a good explore, I'll tell you that. I can smell the old. There's the elevator. And them stairs. Yeah, don't walk across that carpet. Don't walk across that. Remember that?
Cat dog.
Cat dog. Holy shit. It smells like beer. It smells like beer. This is horrible. Smell. I made it up a level.
Don't want to drive away.
No. The entrance. Sweet. Oh, that smells like asbestos. We've been in there, I think.
I don't know if we have.
I don't think we have. There's nothing. Oh, wow. Yeah. Yeah. Now I am. Oh god, that's massive. Leave that, mate. Oh man, this is even better. No, I don't like these steps. This is cool, mate. Reminds me of like an old like skate park or something, I don't know why. Keep pumping. Oh. Yep. My pun is it. This is here. Yeah. Yeah. Grinning. Best on the tools. That building over there. Well, you can just see in the background, standard tools.
It's also abandoned.
So, yes, I do keep taking my mask down to talk. But I'm talking very quietly as well, so you won't hear me from my mask. This building is massive. I think I've said that about 500 times. And so much to see. So much to see. So this might be a two-part video. Or a very long one. I'll decide when it comes to actually editing it. I am sweating. And it's raining. With this on, I currently feel like my emo self from like 2007. And